Back up.
I like that idea of folk magic. I really started to believe that if you put a lot of labor and time into something, it gets like infused with good energy and it can be good luck because it has like all this love and attention into this object and then it makes it kind of magical. I grew up without any brothers or sisters around, so I was an only child, and making things was how I entertained myself. So I've been coloring for as long as I can remember, my whole life. First on the bathroom wall with crayons. My mom didn't like that. I like to make something out of nothing. So it feels a little bit like alchemy or like magic, you know? Like I can just take this liquid stuff and make something out of nothing. I'll go and pick out all the paint chips and then it's just what feels good or looks good to me. I try to have a mix of hot and cold colors, as much of the rainbow as I can get. Also just like the consistency, you know, if it's smooth and, you know, gets along with the brush really well and can kind of fight any surface, you know, if there's a lot of texture, but the paint will just get right in the little chips and holes like there were on this house. That's a good paint. And then the color too, you know, just something that attracts me to it. It's like bright and dazzling. That's what I like. I think the relationship between the designs and the paint is like a fun juxtaposition of messiness and clean, because the lines look clean and the piece looks clean and tight. But in order to get there, I had paint in my hair. I had to cut some of my hair out because I dipped it in the bucket. Like, it's just the messiest process, but then you're making something so clean. Yeah, I don't know. Feels really good to me. And like I said, I really believe in folk magic, I feel like it's folk art, like art for everyday people or something that anyone can relate to, right? It's really accessible, so it helps me talk to people. People don't have to ask me what it is. You know, like, they're just like, it's pretty and I like it and it's pleasing to me and I just really want to make people smile, even if just for a minute, you know?